Greetings, fellow scavengers, and welcome back to Mustika's Duskers Daily Challenge for August 3rd, 2018. Yesterday we had a ship, a multi-equipped ship with three infestation type, all mobile infestations. It was relatively controllable mission because until 34 minutes we didn't get any radiation leak, even though it would, if there was a radiation leak, the containment would be a better use, basically. But it didn't happen. I was kind of expecting a little slightly challenging battleship mission, maybe. But yeah, congratulations for LB, who apparently the only person who got ship scan that granted him 6 scraps, hidden scraps to be exact. Jurik apparently got 350 drone HP, which was 20 points way more compared to the rest of the folks that had their patch installed. But he got 1 scrap less from the sentry, so he tied with May, T1B, Cages, and Cobalt Commando. And Marvin apparently got full scrap drop there from the sentry. I'm gonna go ahead and just look at the friends list, and I'm going to say I feel bad for those who didn't manage to kill the sentry, Agenta, and those who actually managed to get really disappointing end for their runs to be in, specifically Decafoid and Dano. Yeah. Durgar also played yesterday and he got relatively positive result too, despite a slightly lower score, but they all manage. Nice. Well, nice try, game. Apparently you gave us poor integrity at the time and didn't get the contaminate. So yesterday the contaminate was supposed to be on today or something. I demand justice! That's the first upon the door over there. Right on the bat. Oh, survey. Alright. They say I have to be worried with radiation leak. Okay, swarm, sentry, and something else. I need that sentry to be back actually. I'm gonna pause the game just a bit until it hits 6 seconds to fit my test timer. Yeah, close enough. Second generator, nice. Okay, I don't think I get chip scan, so I think I'm gonna. Wait, D50. A1 and yeah, gonna do that in the first place, I think. Or I'm not gonna make it though. I should have fented that. I should have baited the slime spawn here while I was at it. But yeah. The placing though. There's no slime here. I mean, no swarm or something. Ooh, next generator already. Okay, I have to check that one room. Gotta check just this one room quick. Ah, damn slime. There's a drone there. Okay, this can be dangerous at later on. On time. have to check that upper part of A4. Even though this generator doesn't really serve a good use much. Oh yeah. Have to recharge my goddamn stealth. I have a feeling I want to open D17 just to be mindful for the next radiation leak or something. Okay, so broken interface. All right. Okay, stealth DA1. F13. I think I should have kept in mind with the okay. What else that I should prepare for my incoming radiation leak preparation? Oh yeah, teleport. I'm going to put the teleport to Jeremy. Totally doing that. So the fan is gonna be in here. That is a slime room, so I think I'm not gonna care with that, sadly. And then, yeah. Just in case, because I feel I haven't checked that one. This is not much of a use, sadly. And then apparently the next generator is beyond that room, huh? In that room 8 itself. I can just put this entry to room 3 if I want to. Yeah. Okay, good. Six. I'm going to put the swarm into room 6, I think. Do I get the access to that room, I wonder? I kind of forgot, I have to check that. Okay, I got the access there. I can move that swarm to that room. Implying they have spawned there. They haven't spawned, I think. Still have to be careful though. Okay, there's nothing here. Still haven't spawned, surprisingly. So yeah, this is the fan. I'm gonna bring that to my cinematic view. Okay. Whew. Apparently there's nothing in that room, so after this I'm definitely going to bring that swarm. Okay, swarm spawn around 9:30 or something, maybe around several seconds late or something. Have to be mindful with 12 minute mark, because around that minute that fan is not gonna be safe anymore. Unless they decided to give a corrupted close command in 10 minute. Oh yeah, have to check this. Yeah, I didn't get a spawn, damn. Alright. Oh no, 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 no. Come here nice and slow. No, no, no. Anyway, so the hand, this pen is still safe, I think. Is there not anything here that I need to be mindful of? I don't think there is. No survey. Okay, it's just the fuel, good. D9. D15 and... But it's time spawn here, and then we can start radiate sentry using this kind of trick. Have to be mindful with that, of course. Is that okay? That's the slime. Nice. Okay, this room is still safe, at least. No, no, D13, yeah. It's gonna be a slightly tricky move there. I mean here. Ooh. Okay, can I start this now? Okay, yeah, let's do this. Okay. next strategy, putting the sentry to D15, D7 to this room. Room 7, yeah. Ah, one time, nice. And then I will bring the sentry to this spot first before moving it to room 3 so that radiation will spread along with the sentry when the sentry is definitely back to room 3. And this time I didn't bait the slime spawn, so this is gonna be slightly tricky. I wanna put the teleport to Finny now, because Finny is going to be the one that takes the sentry scrap. Okay, hope. Okay, get it. Okay, the 13 is in it, okay. Put sentry to D7 because the plan doesn't move as much as I expected. Room 3 is gonna be ready to drill soon. This is also a risky strategy because these two rooms are pretty much close to the starting room. Okay. Have to break again. My hand is pretty much trembling. Just in case I'm close A1, even though I know the sentry is now in room 7. I hope this plan will work. Basically without the disruption or anything. Because, oh god, I know I'm gonna hate it when I get disrupted for some reason. I know I'm gonna be disrupted soon. Oh god, it has room 1. On the chance, 19.8 minutes, okay. Good, sentry's there. Come here. Okay, good. 18:30-ish, yeah. So I have to take the sentry scrap in around 17:25-ish or something. Good. So far, still good. I have a positive outcome of this. So what I have to do is to pop up this door because I can always go back after taking the scrap. I can just make a quick lias of this, like... Okay, wait. Kinda worked. Slightly. Just slightly. 7. 7 points of damage again with round 2. Oh, 3! So yeah, 3 scraps. Unfortunately, the execution wasn't fairly done enough because I thought I would get all the center scraps. And then I will insta-teleport of that. Thankfully, the door and this was pretty much closed. Okay, I definitely have to evacuate from this. Room 1 has a chance to get hit with this kind of possession. Room 5 is here, I believe. Room 5, room 2, room 3. So what did I say about the timing again? 18:09? Yeah. The timing will be 18:09, so I'm going to set my timer. Before it hits 18:09, I'm going to enter. Curious how the result would be. Oh, that could have been done more graciously, to be honest. Yeah. But it's fine and dandy. I think so far people have problem with rating its entry because I think they didn't get the survey. So instead it got radiated in either this room or this and didn't open the 17 for the cause, but I'm not entirely sure if that's a right condition or something. Bam. Just like that. Airlock 1 also got destroyed, so I'm glad that I finished that before the asteroid coming in. Oof. So yeah, get 773 could have been 778. Yeah, with only 2 damage or something, but yeah, I need to rest my practice on that again. And I tended to make a quick alias in case I have to do this kind of trick with the teleport. So I can basically do that pretty much untouched or something. But then again, that one scrap fell a little bit away from my drone reach, so that was kind of imperfect actually. Also, I could just type teleport as soon as possible. Well, I realized that, but yeah, that was kind of imperfect, but it's fine. It's totally fine. So yeah, that's the score. I got 9 scrap and 3 from the sentry, so that's 6 visible scrap in total. Getting all the fuel, soaring score was pretty low compared to yesterday with more than average, total average drone HP. 260, yeah, 260. We get a drone with additional generator that would be hell of a use if I got ship scan today, for example. And the teleport, that was definitely a good use there, just not to get extra damage or something. And a turbo ship upgrade for today. Totally not gonna be a ship that I will command there for circumstances and some reason. Yeah, people got some some difficulties on that one, I think. Maybe because they didn't get... Yeah, room 2 was probably gotten hit by them. I saw a little bit of their description. So yeah, I feel sorry to you guys. Feel sorry. God, Julia finished in 6 minutes and didn't get half of the total of visible scrap that I got. Agenda managed to pull the ship a little bit but got more damage. By 81 damage. Ugh. But probably he thought it was a worth sacrificial, I think, so yeah. Corinthot got 15 points of damage, losing 2 hidden scraps, finishing 3 seconds earlier as compared to me. LB lost 1 visible scrap somewhere, maybe in that one fence room, I think, before the radiation leak came in or something. Yeah. So for the 7 for today, good luck. My tip for the day, be sure to open the door access to your secondary generator before the leak happened in room 2, for example, I think. I'm not sure where the leak happened to the other players. I gotta watch their run for a bit there. Appreciate you guys for watching. Be sure to check out our official Duskers Discord and dig up for its latest patch that you can check in video description down below. Again, I was not so satisfied with the result. For me getting 7, it could have been 4, but I'm still learning. This is just a game, I know, but yeah. Until next time, Mustika out, and take care.